worldview can be used as a justification for it. We know this worldview, the peddling of lies, that 9/11 was somehow a Jewish plot, or that the 7/7 London attacks were staged. The idea that Muslims are persecuted all over the world as a deliberate act of Western policy. The concept of an inevitable clash of civilizations. We must be clear, to defeat ideology of extremism, we need to deal with all forms of extremism, not just violent extremism. For governments, there are some obvious ways we can do this. We must ban preachers of hate from coming to our country. We must prescribe organizations that incite terrorism against people at home. We must work together to take down illegal online material like the recent videos of ISIL murdering hostages. And we must stop the so-called non-violent extremists from inciting hatred and intolerance in our schools, our universities, and yes, even our prisons. Of course, some will argue that this is not compatible with free speech and intellectual inquiry. But I ask you, would we sit back and allow right-wing extremists, Nazis, or Ku Klux Klansmen to recruit on our university campuses? No. So we shouldn't stand by and just allow any form of non-violent extremism. We need to argue that prophecies of a global war of religion pitted Muslims against the rest of the world.
Suck my fucking balls.